Back in Philadelphia, the city's division of aviation is getting a new CEO. Mayor Jim Kenney made the announcement yesterday, saying it is a crucial step in supporting thousands of jobs in our region. Atif Saeed will step into this role in December. He will oversee the Philadelphia International and the Northeast Philadelphia airports. Saeed has an extensive background leading major airport hubs in Phoenix, Atlanta, and Minneapolis.